Sheeshi, what is going on? It is Gardafletch here, and today we are back with more SKywars, and this is the first ever official video for our, what's it called? I don't know, for our, the schedule, YouTube thing. So anyway, let's move on before I sound even stupider than already sounds stupid, but, yeah, so I'm trying to fix my frames at the moment. We've brung down the reasons and basically set it up that the reason that I get sucky FPS when I record, not the moment because I've got my resolution half size of my normal one, is actually just because the hard drive on my laptop sucks butt. So that is the real reason why I never get good frames when I record, so I'm terribly sorry about that, guys. So now we should have good gameplay because I'm just going to be playing like half size resolution. Oh, do they have Sheila? He's got Sheila, my boy. My G. Somehow I took like no knockback from that. Oh, look out. Look out, look out. Nope. Alrighty. That was a very, very powerful bow shot. Okay. That took us down to one heart and we just died. And I was like, I'm going to cry for that. No, I'm not going to cry. Anyway, this is actually really exciting now because tomorrow we're gonna be starting our first ever episode of modded mod pack, which is cool. The reason I call it a modded mod pack is because it's got mods from like Ticket Classic, mods that I've just downloaded off the internet, from like safe websites of course, and mods from another mod pack, so it's gonna be amazing. It's sort of based around like Galactic Craft mainly. There's a bit of like powered stuff, I think. I don't really pay attention to mods. I don't really know my mods that well, so hello Mr. Skeleton. Oh, two skeletons already. Better leave you guys down. Oh no, I'm gonna throw that out. Who needs it, man? So yeah, I might try and make the resolution bigger as I adapt my new strats. I'm not going to be recording half resolution from No, I should be focusing on you because you're the one with the weapon. And again, you also have a weapon. Come on, teammate. Get him, boys. Sorry, teammate. I sort of just ditched you, but you did an incredible job. Wait, no, stop trying to take the fights. Bruh, you're going to get demolished. I'm just trying to help. But I can't really PvP today. Ah, I'm life. Oh, he doesn't have the... No, he doesn't quite have the skill. So what we're going to do real quick is I'm going to try and increase the resolution, but also keep the frames. So let's just watch this really quickly. Wait up. Let's just watch this. Okay. Wow. Actually, still getting the FPS going on. Oh, it's actually quite nice. It's like being, having a holiday, almost. No, it's actually not. You can't really have a holiday on FPS. Oh, let's go on a FPS holiday. Yeah, that sounds fun. Where are we gonna go? No. FPS land. Sorry, I just had to keep it going. That guy scared me because he just came chopping in, and I was like, bruh, are you on my team or not? I'm like, poison for you. And that completely missed. And now we're having an little fun time. That's cool. This is war, man. Why are you donating to the opposite team, man? That's like giving, that's like having a troop on your side and then just backstabbing. But I'm pretty sure there's a guy down here. And there is. Cool, cool, cool. This guy just standing there. All right. Sweet. Thanks for the gear. Did I get your fishing rod? Yes, I did. Okay, good. Is it also a... No? I hope not. Pretty sure my teammate isn't dead. Good. I ain't trusting those noises. Yeah, sure. Okay, good. Here's a... Nope. I need that helmet. I already knew that. Does that guy not have anti-knockback? No, he doesn't. Just check. Just because I need to do the precautionary checks and stuff. Because, oh mate, you're a real immature one, aren't you? Really just want to hit him into the void right now, don't you? Okay, yep, we're going in. Alright, sweet ass, and that was great teamwork. You did most of it, but I assisted. I can get you some health bots. There you go. That helped a lot. Good old health pots. I mean, isn't it nice that you have them? I'm just gonna have to like keep slowly making the video resolution bigger and bigger. So if I can find out how big this is and that it actually doesn't lag when I record. If this is the one time that I could go full screen and not lag, and then, like, I would throw a rage quit. Because I'm still running at, like, 80 frames. Which is nice. But the file's writing at 30 frames, which is good also. Because that's all it needs to write at, because YouTube doesn't allow anything above 30 frames. So that's cool. And we're actually having a good game today. And I think that is because I'm getting good frames. But it's really debatable. But, the reason, sorry, I just completely went off track, that I'm not going to be worried about screen resolution, because I'm pretty sure I got, like, 15 hits there, but that didn't actually do any damage. Anyway, oh no, he would have eaten scab. Never mind, that makes logical sense. Not going to worry about screen resolution is because, why was it? It's because I don't really need to do anything PvP source in single player. Plus, it doesn't lag in single player as badly. So it's really good. I'm just going to try and adjust this again. There you go. Okay, good. Good, good, good. Good, good, good. Nobody move. Pretty sure that guy was going to build to mid. No, he wasn't. Alright. Banned at a lot of plays. That's good to know. Yeah, there's a lot of ban waves going on. Hypixel, which is nice because there's just millions and millions of hackers. Right, you're not going to live, okay? I can tell you that now. Yeah, boom. Straight up. You are not going to live. Look at that. Oh, no. No, no, no. Yeah, well, you are going to kill me because for some reason I couldn't hit you. So either you've got superior ping and my ping sucks, or you've got a very long arm, if you know what I mean. So yeah, that's probably the cause. Anyway, oh my goodness, what is happening with this frames, man? I just don't understand why. Mr. Panda, dog, whatever you are, can you, hey, this is the same teammate. It's the guy we had last game, wasn't it? Pretty sure. I remember his blue ethics. I was like, oh, hey buddy. No. Ugh, this is so weird. Why did I just steal his arrows? Oh well. Probably gonna beat me up. He's like, oh, give me my arrow. Give me the bow. Give me the bow. Bow me. 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 Whatever. Bow me. Nope, you're not getting the arrows. I have officially confiscated the arrows from you because you didn't give me the bow. So that's your loss now. That's great. So yeah, in fact, I'm going to toss him into the void. See this? Oh wait, buddy, I'm going to toss him into the void. If you don't give me the bow. Give me the bow! Bow man, come on! No! Bow me! Good boy! Yeah, there you go. You're going to be thankful you did, because boom! Wa-pow! Kablamo, he's dead. Oh! No, never mind. Okay. I feel really bad for him now. Oops, and I just cancelled the teleport. I actually feel awful. dear. I'm a great teammate, guys. Don't underestimate the power of Gutfly. He's putting the fly in Gutfly. And not as in fly off the edge. Like, fly as in, like, not hacks. Like, fly as in just straight up amazingness that he can fly. Ugh. T-shirt just fell off the couch. Just fiddler. Information you guys really need to know? No, didn't really need to know. I just felt like telling you. Alright. Let's use the axe. Axe of magicalness. I almost said nauticalness. That wouldn't have made any sense. I don't trust anyone now on SKywars. Not even my teammate. Just can't. It's just too risky. Bruh. I know a guy who fails one block jumps. His name is Joe Mills. What? Who said that? Yeah, sorry I just sort of gave away his name, but you guys aren't gonna go beat him up, are you, for failing one block jumps? Really? Well, that was two block jumps, so in my defense, I had to do a lot more work. I had to actually sprint. No, you can actually do, you can just walk and do like two block jumps. See what? Oh, wait, go. See, that was two blocks. Anyway, you can do it, because I've done it on Hypixel on the, what's it called? That game? Not Dropper, Oh, the bass in my headphones. It's impressive. What game is it? Hi. Oh, Guy! Oh, I've got a follower! He's got one of those newbie names, though, with, like, three numbers. Man, he's not as bad as those ones that are, like, 2, like, 942, like, 7, 16, 54, 89. Yeah, he's not as bad as those ones, so that's alright. Plus his name's Guy, so he is officially a fan. I'm calling it. Bruh. You cannot kill me. I'm the unkillable giraffe. You ain't no giraffe. I'm a giraffe. Boom. Just straight up. There you go. I almost did die, though. That would have sucked. You guys would have beaten me up. Pretty sure. I'm officially now gonna die. No, that's not what I was gonna say. I was gonna say that I have to, record my... I'm choosing to record all my videos now, and they're all gonna go for about half an hour. And that is because, they're not gonna be uploaded as frequently. Like, I'm not just gonna be doing SKywars every day now. We've got an actual roster plan going on. So, yeah, that's cool. Friends are just dropping now. Now my boys! There you go. Shot guy. Whoa! Whoops. Man, I think the Void loves me today. Pretty sure that I'm a fan of the Void. I'm in the Void's good books, which isn't actually a good thing. I think Thor's mad at me now as well. Or Zeus or whatever, the king of the thunder or lightning or whatever, because he just went off. He's probably like, you shall not fall into the Void as much, and I actually do, so I'm letting him down, I'm sorry. So yeah, anyway, the audio quality, if I haven't already said this, will be different. Adapt to the new pair of headphones that I have. And it actually looks like FPS for my recording isn't as, doesn't have anything to do with my hard drive, because we're still having really bad games. Oi. Just closed on me again. Didn't even press escape that time. I never do, and it always closes. It's actually really frustrating. Anyway, let's hope that those blocks are real. The moment when you realize that the blocks aren't actually real. Whoa. Bruh, you should have just killed me while you had the chance. Oh, this guy is good. Oh, and he's also at mid. Cheers, buddy. Cheers, bud. Oh, bud sauce. Alright. Yeah, okay. Or you can build. I don't mind, personally. You can build. That's cool. Oh, that turn. Whoa. Ouch. I failed that. Just stating the obvious, because can I? Cheeky. Ow. Ow. You're not on my team. I figured that, and it was too late. Darn it. I wish my hotkeys were bit quicker, like my fingers. You don't blame it on the hotkeys, that's just sad. I wish my fingers were a bit quicker to the hotkeys. Never been a pro at hotkeys, but yeah, so I'm gonna take my laptop in, see what I can do to try and get it so that it doesn't lag when I'm recording, because I mean, we're better to get an answer than at an actual, like, laptop computer business. So yeah, I'll have to take it in at some point. It might just need like a bit of love and affection from me. Which is gonna cost me some money, but I'm gonna do it for you guys. So that maybe my videos would be even better than they already sort of are. Man, I try to make good videos, but I mean, at the moment YouTube's going a bit slow and it's a bit depressing, to be honest. Who's number 10 that plays for Brazil by the looks of it? I don't know Brazil. It's not Neymar. I'm pretty sure he's 11, isn't he? You guys are going to beat me up and laugh at me for days, because I don't know. But I have good reason, because I'm not Brazilian, I guess. No offense, Brazilians are amazing. Like, straight up. They're... Whoa. Oh, good job. There you go. We got there, guys. We got there. Oh, thank you. I don't need that, but... Ah, I'm dying! Oi! No, you're going to keep picking on me. Nice. Why did I just jump off? Thanks for picking on me, though. I mean, magic. I must be good. That's the only definition. I must be good. Really? Free coins and karma? Yeah, sure, I'll tip you. No, I won't. You're getting free coins and karma. That's what's going on. I've never actually tipped somebody, and nobody's ever tipped me, because I'm not that kind of kid. Fluffy Cloud 248. That's actually a cool name, though. I like it. Shout out, straight up. Yeah. That shout out Sunday video that failed. The only reason I kept it is because it's got like 20 views, and I need every single view I can get on my channel. But the thing is, I don't understand, because the PC that I used to record on has a solid state hard drive, but it doesn't have a stronger video card, but it's still got very bad frames. And if they're saying that video cards don't have that much to do with your like whoops, what a turn that was. Nah, that just got me killed. Woo! There you go. That just got me killed. Because this guy actually has speed. And we're not going to die today. Nah, it ain't happening. It ain't happening, okay? This ain't happening. I am not dying again, okay? So the strats just went full on try hard. Just because I had to. Oh no. This is bad. I'm at 2-3 hearts. Girls and boys, 3 hearts. That, we're in a dire situation. Whoa. Just can't trust anyone these days. Man. Too risky. Too dangerous. Gone burgers, man. That's what I am. Gonna be, pretty shortly. There's 20 TNT in that chest. Sorry, I just had to. And it just about got me killed. Typical. Typical. TNT is just so dangerous. Oh my god! No. Don't even know. Just I'm fine. Don't worry. I'm fine. It's just depressing that no matter what, I'm still having terrible games. It's like YouTube wants me to fail. Because then when I don't go in and record, I don't have any problems at all. I win every single game. Not trying to boast or anything, but either that or I'm having an off day. Because everybody has off days. Even Messi has off days. Like, which World Cup was it? It was like 2013 or something. He took that terrible free kick. But he did have like the whole pressure of the whole world on him. So, it's really understandable, isn't it? Because then other games you see him, he's like playing like a pro. And you're like, I want to be you. A million people want to be him. Not even fake. A million people want to be him. Bruh. Oh my bruh, man. Come on. And, sorry. Just had to despise somebody. Because I'm getting despised a lot. I can feel it. Right. Another 5 minutes. And then we're going to close up shop. There you go. I'm just going to make sure I know the resolutions on my screen. It goes from my, just under my AVG protection to my text document for my SKywars template down to my iTunes. I can remember that. Hopefully. I'll just look at it again and be like, oh yeah. And then I'll be like, oh, happy frames. Oh, happy frames. What the heck just happened there? It's a bit odd, eh? There you go. And we can't land bow shots anymore. There's no point. No point to shooting a bow when you can't land bow shots. Ouch. But when life gives you lemons, you gotta make some lemonade. Just cause I can't sing. Prickles. Oh, yes. Yeah, well, you're about to die because I'm actually landing bow shots. Oh, come on. He's one more hit. Don't you dare fail that jump. Yeah, I have a pickaxe, mate. Oh, great stuff. There you go. Oh my goodness, if he killed me, I would have had the most rageous rage quit that anyone has ever raged. Move this mine stuff. Yeah, that's right. Boom. That's right, buddy. This is my turf. No, it's not really. There's a helmet for you, bud. Let's try and escape this prison. Okay. Whoa. Oh, don't want that landing on your head. That would have hurt. Anvil. Landing on your head. That would have been so painful. Just think about it. Take a second to stop and think. Imagine an anvil landing on your head. That would be like a giraffe. Like, full... No. Actually, that's a terrible... example, I guess, is the one. No, he didn't actually. Oh, well, I got that assist. I'm calling the assist on that. And now this guy's gonna come over and kill us both, because he's got unlimited ender pearls. And I can't build blocks. Oh my goodness. Oh yes, my teammate did fail that job. Oh, he walked into the rod. What a cool kid I am. He's got ender pearls, which sucks so much, you don't even know. Yeah, well, I have the fishing rod. The power of the fishing rod. No, you're not going anywhere. Mate, oh, okay, I guess you are going somewhere. That's cool. I can handle that. Hacker, oh. Who, me? Are you calling me hack? Are you calling me hacks, or are you calling him hacks? So if you're calling me hacks, bud, you got another thing coming. You got a 134 subscription army over here. Nah, that's nothing, man. That is absolutely nothing. Yeah, I can't do nothing. Boom, MLG block place and steal. Boom. What a tryhard this kid is. Me, by the way, not the other guy. The other guy's all good. Ouch! I heard him get landed a bow shot upon. There you go, this done. Oh, we've already got some. Never mind. Alrighty, Nope, okay. Alright. I got the message. I got the message, but you clearly didn't. Because my eggs are still coming. I just heard like 50 million footsteps. Pretty sure that there was a guy down there. Pretty sure. Not there definitely is a guy down there. I ain't cabbage, bro. I know you're there. Yeah, I know you're there. I know you're there. You just got outstrafed. The daylights. And, bro, you're dead. Oh, eggs! Oh, he's egged him on! He's got him! Oh, that's 10... Not 10 star, 5 star skills right there. He's probably going to have the most ragiest rage quit apart from my rage quits today. I'm the ragiest rager that ever raged. Like, bruh, seriously. My salt levels are impossible to beat. You cannot beat them. They're too salty. My friends always have me on. It's good banter. It's like... No. I don't think we're going to win this game anymore. When you come up against the prop 4 armor with those power 5 bow shots landing, which sucks. So yeah, you know, looks like it's game over for us. Sorry, teammate. Yeah, game over. We tried. But alas, it was not meant to be. Oh, thank you. Now we can take these guys. Don't worry about it. Just looking for positive, man. Gotta stay positive. Wow, okay. Alright, never seen that before in my life. But, sorry, teammate, I'm forgetting about you. I know, I'm doing a terrible job. These guys are just getting more and more stacked. Not even funny. And there is a guy up there. Ouch, that landed. Just give me the arrows. It's happening. I'm gonna make a run for it. Don't worry, we're gonna die. Who cares? Pretty sure there's a guy up here. We're about to find out. Yep, and there is a guy up there. I don't want to risk going up. I can see him. I saw him, guys. I saw him. Be really proud of it, but boom, bruh, you don't even stand a chance. I feel bad for you. If he killed me, I would have cried. No, I wouldn't have. I'm not that kind of kid. We might actually... Wow, no, I'm not even gonna... Oh, and there goes my sharpness. Ah, oh, great. There goes my 8.25 attack damage. Stuck with the 7. But it's gone up back 1, so that's always good. I'll let them come to us. Teammate rushes all up, and there goes the pickaxe. Not quite. Pew! There goes the old fishing rod. Oh, fishing rod, old fishing rod. Yeah, you get that one. No, actually, whoops, that's the only chest there. Alright, understandable. I'm pretty sure there was another one, but it's disappeared. You've got something for me. You've got swiftness, alright, sure. They're still trying to hit both. Bruh, you're not gonna land it, just give up. My guy will land up, you won't. I feel bad if this was one of my followers. I'm too mean to people who aren't my subscribers. It just makes me cry all day. Yeah, I've been crying all day, looking for those subscribers everywhere. Yeah, I can't rap, so don't bully me. Oi! That's a bit cheeky, isn't it? Placing water, trying to wash me into the void. Whoa, did anybody see those kills? 7 kills and 1 assist. I only just realized that. That's good. Oh, mate, you're too kind. You're too kind, really. Yeah. I need to have a team talk with my friend here. Okay, bud, wherever you are, probably not gonna win this one. But if we do, I just need to tell you that you're amazing. Oh, no, and their death has just been called. Oh, but I can land bow shots, can he? He just gappled, I can tell. I've got those, like, 5-star skills for gapple knowledge. Gapple knowledge. Now you go through the mushroom, and then he doesn't see you coming. Oh, and he's actually not here, alright. That's cool. Nope, and that did... That's doing damage. Mate, we're gonna get... I can feel that we're probably not gonna survive this. Just got the feeling... Oh no, we're gonna get shoved to mid by these dragons. Rip us. Yeah, we're in trouble. Mate, I'm doing it. I'm going to the top of the mushroom. Anyone who wants to come is welcome. If I fall from this height, I am so dead. Oh, mate, there's my death. Oh, we just strafed him. Strafed him. So good. Oh, this is the first time. We might actually be able to get a draw. I'm happy with a draw. I can live with a draw. Mate, don't worry about it. Trying to tell where these other guys are. I know they're down here, it's pretty obvious, but still. Just trying to decide. Oi, no, naughty dragons. Nah, he's a bad child. Oi, you. We can beat you, fool. I can beat you. I can beat you, kid. I can beat you. Oh, yeah. Woo. Nah, mate, nah. Even your gapples won't save you this time, mate. Even your gapples can't save you. Oh, but the... Like frame scan. Oh, that clutch. Oh no, I'm stuck. Come on, leaves. Oi, this is not the time to get stuck. If I can move. Oh, magic, buddy. Oh no, that is the void. Okay, I can do this. I can do this. We can do this for sure. Nah, we can't. Okay, we can't. All good. Oh, bruh, we got a draw and we got the win for the most kills. Oh, GG. Look at that. Oh, I did it for my team. Don't worry about it. There you go. Alrighty, guys. Well, I'd say that is a great way to wrap it up. This is a first ever draw, I'd have to say. What I've just had a thought is, so Monday games for SKywars are going to be normal mode, and Thursdays are going to be mega. So that's going to be cool. Mix it up a little, you know. Pardon me. If I can even get my frame sorted, I will tell you guys, and you'll probably know. If not, that's alright. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. Tell your friends. I would love it if you guys could just leave a like, maybe. Let's try and get like 5 likes. That's the new goal, 5 likes a video. That'd be incredible. Hopefully sooner or later it's going to turn into like 50 million likes. No, just like... 5's good for now. Nah, I don't want any more than that. 6. Maybe 6. I'm calling 6, okay? Yeah. So, thank you very much for watching. See you guys next time. Goodbye.